Well, it felt great. I think we deserved it. We worked hard all second half, and we came back from 1-0. So, well deserved. Feels great.
I thought we did very well tonight. I just think the quality of finishing at times wasn't there, and hopefully Guillermo is back. But you know, we're 6-1 now. We've been playing very well this year against some good opposition. So you kind of want to leave things alone. It's not broken here, so don't fix it. But it's all about recovery now. It's all about getting heavy legs some rest.
I just hit it and said, you know, whatever God wants, it'll go in. It'll go in if God wants to. But, you know, I'm happy for the team. We put a great team effort all together. We've been working for this since preseason. The whole team deserves this. We've been fighting. Last year we had a couple overtime losses. And, you know, this feels great. This feels great.
Well, the team's feeling good. We could have done better in the first half, so we still have things to work on. Virginia Tech's going to be a good team. So we're going to put everything we have out there and go for it, 7-1.